actually two types of bones. There's small ones that